No, can you see if that looks on to you? Could you stop it and then restart it? Okay, today we just got notification that UPS dropped off a package. I know what it is, but I'll surprise you guys. There we go. So, we have a director's chair. I didn't know how big of one I wanted. Yeah, that looks right. Yeah, that's a good look, huh? I also got a background that you'll see right here. And I'm going to be using it for, you know, the look for the agency is often a movie look slash spy look, sort of a James Bond, Jason Bourne feel. I'm Marshall Wayne, and on March 15th, prepare to be shot by the agency. Cinematically. And so the movie director chair will be good. I think this was $80. The background you'll see is... Okay, we have the backdrop. Well, I think they left some stuff out. Or could you see if there's anything in there? Ooh, look at this. Well, not the whole thing, maybe. You can kind of see. You like it? Oh, we do have that. Are there pens in there? And then that's all the things. But you see the agency. And so the backdrop is similar to when you see interview clips like this.
I spent 2.5 months with the guy, you know, every other day trying to understand the rules of the dream world that he was creating.
Or like this.
Well, I mean, getting the part is one thing.
Yeah.
And then when John and I rolled up our sleeves and said, okay, moron, now we've got to go make this movie and make it great.
And so I just created my own version of that for the agency, and then I'll have people ask me questions virtually, you know, over Skype or whatever, and then I'll answer them. And then I can, you know, sort of provide value to my marketplace. Okay, now we'll set the whole thing up and maybe we'll answer some questions tonight. Okay, you saw me take out the director's chair, and I went and got a little curtain rod for the next thing that we're going to do. And so all I need is to extend this out, tighten that. This thing was just $6.99, $7.28 with tax. But that's all I needed. Actually, maybe I should have got the better quality one, but we'll see. You know, we're gonna hang this behind me. And so, you know, obviously it doesn't weigh very much, but still, this might be a little cheap. It'll probably work, but I'll probably get the $8.99 one.
I thought the only other one that was long enough was more than that.
Yeah,
Worth a shot.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna use it. Okay, one more. All right. Yeah.
That banner.
Looks good.
Huh. It does.
Okay, so this way it'll be easy to hang. I don't have to.
It might work.
That looks great.
It's like a shower curtain.
Let's see. Okay, that's not. So I guess what I'm gonna do is for tonight, I'm just gonna use my normal back, you know, my setup for my normal backdrops. I just didn't want to, I wanted to have the most efficient way, and I figured if there's already hooks up there, it would be really simple to just do it this way. Now, obviously this is bendy. I'll see you, Mel. See you in a couple hours. All right, I'm gonna head out for a bike ride after I film this.
The other key is up there too.
Oh, okay, thank you. But, you know, this is bendy, and maybe with the, you know, the obviously sturdier rods, it'll be fine, and probably I'll have to do something about these. But I'll definitely figure it out. And it probably needs to be just a little higher. But let me do something quick. So let's just see what it would look like. You know, we'll make it look decent, even though this isn't the setup I'm going to use, obviously. Actually, let's just put this over that. This. can almost go over that. Okay, so that's pretty good as far as I'll be able to tell. I think I'm gonna have to have it raised up higher, and I'll show you why. We will get the director's chair. So here's the director's chair. So like this, but obviously, so I, that's, this is definitely gonna have to be up a little higher, I feel like. You know, and I'll frame it and everything. So each time what I'll do is have question and answer sessions, but let me switch lenses so you can see exactly how, well, pretty much exactly how it'll look. Okay, much, much better. So now I have the 50 millimeter 1.8 lens on. And so this will clearly work. I mean, I could actually keep that crappy rod, but I don't want to deal with that. I just thought it would work for the purposes that I needed it, because, you know, I'll be doing, you know, I'll gather a bunch of questions from people for my business, which is always how to do ads to attract high ticket clients. I mean, I attract the people who try to attract high ticket clients, so I have to really project an appearance and a skill set that attracts the highest of the most premium level clients, to where the people that are coming to me only need to attract people who are looking to eventually attract premium clients. So I like this look, and each time I'll probably, you know, set it up and answer like 20 questions at once, so I can knock them all out at once, and then you know, put them out to the marketplace one at a time. So I won't have to set it up very often, but I think this works as far as the height level of it. I think is fine, judging where the chair is, and that I think it's actually ideal. And I won't use my backdrop stand, because, you know, sometimes just taking out the backdrop stand, setting everything up, setting the backdrop up, that sometimes deters doing the work that you want to get done, or else you'll at least delay it. So I think this is good. I'm happy with the whole thing. I like the director's chair. It's comfortable. And so it's been a good, I like what came in UPS today is what I'm saying. So that's it for today.